Friday's ice, isn't it? Like.
We're not far from, Ponderosa, are we here? Luton. You're not far from Ponderosa.
What's Ponderosa then?
Cap.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Have you never been to Ponderosa?
No.
Would you think, can we go for lunch?
What was that?
I'm just saying. And it goes to the Ponderosa for lunch.
If you want to, I could do it.
That's it, it's not far at all. I reckon it's about 3 miles away.
Sorry?
3 miles away.
What?
Ponderosa.
You want to go then?
Yeah, well, I'm happy. I've just said that we're not far.
Yeah,
Ponderosa cap. The motorcycle is on the road.
But if we stop for a cup of tea, like I say, I can look at the map on my phone and I can work out exactly
You know what I mean? The road, right? Because I think this is the next road too where we want to be, rather than the one where that goes straight down through the Berwyns.
I just put all the individual thingies in.
Yeah.
When I import it, it just comes as a start here, finish here.
Yeah, yeah.
Following the route that you've put in.
Yeah.
And that's it, so I can't skip between the thingies.
I'll be honest, I'm still trying to work out how to get it on at all, like. Yeah, well, I've never had a sat nav in my life, so. Yeah, I've got a shelf full of ordnance survey maps.
Well, I'll take your photo of relevant bits and bring them here, don't you?
Yeah, did you notice the little motor museum we passed? Yeah, he's got a Scott TT and all sorts in there, like, yeah, it's proper old school, like, engineer. He's just really funny, the old bloke is. Yeah, back up. What do you say, 5 mile? Thank you.
Yeah, you just caught a glimpse of the World's End Road as we were coming over. It's the other side of that bit now, I think, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. Yeah. Jono. You see, we've got this first hill.
Yeah.
Between that and the next bit is with the road that we've just come down. So now we're actually going back up opposite way, right? Yeah. But where we were going is going south.